guys, it's boy Shift is welcome. Welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. We are now literally in a freaky abandoned church. The church is named as the Blue Christ Church, guys. It's full abandoned, guys. It's just like an apocalyptic or something, guys. It's pretty destroyed. And there is one creepy cross still here. Some banks are still here, guys. And yeah, confession rooms as well. This is going to be epic, guys. It's going to be a very short video because this church, guys, is almost full destroyed. We only can explore the main floor, and yeah, it's a lot of birds and actually dead birds on the ground everywhere, fams. But this is going to be amazing, so smash that like and let's do this. This was the only way in, guys. We need to, I don't know, but we have to be a ninja to get inside the freaky church, guys. It's the only way in. All the windows are barricaded or still a full window, but that was the only way in, where the windows are smashed in, guys, as you can see. A lot of birds, baby. And yeah, someone put a freaky door or a sort of stairs to make it easier to get inside and outside the building again, guys. So yeah, we just risk our life even now. Well, we are climbing on that freaky window, guys. We legit can die because it's pretty high, and if we're gonna fall down, we are legit, we're gonna have something broken for sure, or we can fall on our head and then we are die. Then we are dead, literally, guys. So yeah, let's get into this video very quick. Look, oh freak, oh shit. Someone put this freaking bowl of water here, man. Almost fell over it. Like I see, look at this, guys. They're so cool. There's my Rodrigo in front of me. He's already taking pictures of the freaking massive church. Look at this, baby. And in front of me, guys, there's freaking cross. I'm going to show you that soon. And here is normally the freaky front door, but they barricaded with some wooden things. And yeah, it's locked. Locked. And everywhere is shit on the ground. It's a mess. Pretty nasty. Literally. Hi there. What's up? What's up? Yo. What's up, boy? How are you doing, man? Are you gonna attack me? Come here. Come here to kill a little bit. Let's go, babe. Come here, man. Are you afraid of me? I guess so. That's this weird room, but it looks scary. Look, guys, this is a confession room or something like that, where you can talk to a priest about your sins or something. Or if you killed somebody, you can talk to the priest. We're sitting inside this. The priest is sitting here, I guess. Or maybe this room. I don't know. It's so cool that there's still left behind here. I already did some churches, guys. But this is literally the first church that is full, almost full destroyed. It's almost ready to collapse. Look. All the bricks are freaking destroyed. Check this out. So dangerous. I wish we could get on that. It will be very amazing. And then we can explore the tower. So yeah. Imagine back in the days, this church was full with people. Literally. That is the sort of music to play piano, a song. Maybe for Mozart or Beethoven? It's just like a church from the Walking Dead. When all the people is full, destroyed and all turned into zombies, they could pretty survive it here. I mean, the people could survive here while the zombies are outside trying to get inside the church to eat them up. Alright, I'm gonna show you this part right now. It's so amazing to see how freaking big this freaking church is, guys, with a lot of shit everywhere. Ground is only shit, literally shit, from the birds. Okay, this is going to be getting darker here. Oh shit. Nice. What the heck is that? That's a very large piano, man. Whoa. That's so cool. Check this. Oh no, there's an altar, guys. Nobody piano is up there. Check this. This was the place where the priest put his wine here and some sort of cookies. I don't know the name. Oh, but we call those cookies, guys, hosties. So yeah, and I pretty love to eat that, by the way. So yeah. Oh, yo, what's up? Oh, 100 more. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. Oh shit, dude, they're gonna attack me. It's filled with birds here. Check this. Look, guys, many dead birds here, literally. There's another one. It's pretty fresh, this one. Have you seen a bird yet?
That's a random kind in America, somewhere.
When? Guys, someone put a freaky fireball on here, man. What the hell? Many birds. There he is. But look at this, guys, the freaky cross is there. That's pretty cool. Check this. Dude, the Jesus is. Check that. It's so amazing. But this church is giant as hell, man. What?
Fuck.
So guys, this is a very short exploration. But like you can see guys, this shirt is huge, but you only can explore the main floor. But we discovered some crazy things guys, so if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button right now, like you never did before. And if you're new and you watched this video as well, and you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, make sure to do it. Put notifications on so you can see my upcoming videos as first. So you can drop this like button as first too. And let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more churches like this, or churches with well as everything still behind, just like the chapel that we did a few weeks ago guys. That was a very crazy exploration, and I'm gonna put that video in the link in the description guys, so you can check it out. We discovered some crazy things, and yes, it's haunted. So yeah, and also if you want to support the channel, feel free to donate something small to my PayPal, we appreciate it, or buy my merch. It's all in the link in the description guys, check it out if you can and have some time. Shoot to that crazy dude behind me. I'm just Edix, thanks for being part of this exploration, and yeah, peace. We'll be right back.